This is a 3D print of Steffen's polyhedron. It is a flexible polyhedron, meaning that it can be deformed using only rotations around the edges and without deforming the faces. Cauchy's theorem states that no convex polyhedron is flexible. And for over 160 years it was thought that flexible polyhedrons are impossible, even for non-convex polyhedrons. Steffen's polyhedron, that you see here, was discovered in 1978, and it's the simplest possible flexible polyhedron, and it's highly non-convex.